got out of school early because Dave was my one. Not out of school, Well, I got out early today and I have to stay. I can stay home tomorrow and Friday. And some will be getting from there. So, what we are doing today, as you can see, my fresh new JB700 I bought. I also bought myself a hot knife and a Zentrato. She dropped it off. Alright, there we go. Zinterno? My Zinterno! Are they gonna rip me off like that? Where's my Zinterno? You can't just rip me off. I think my... Dang it! My Zinterno was in the truck. I'm actually really digging this one. Is it gonna make me pay for a new hot knife? You gotta be kidding me. That was so legendary. I'm gonna go ahead and pay for a new Zinterno. I just want this Zinterno instead of the hot knife. I destroyed that car. God dang, the car got destroyed in midair. Now I'm gonna have to pay another 70.
Man, I love the internet.
Okay, I gotta make sure that's not destroyed. Because I realize if you destroy your vehicle, like when it blows up and stuff, you don't get back. That's a shame. The car. That was. I don't know how to say it. That was actually pretty devastating. I actually just got done with my graduation. I'm going to 7th grade now. That was devastating right there. The car. I told you the special ability just weighs it down a lot. And when it weighs it down, it just pulls the thing down and yank it. Is there anything up here? And no, there's not, so I'm just gonna climb down. I realize when you do this. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I don't know where the. Okay, the ladder is right here. Don't mess this up. There's no possible way you can. Slide. Okay.
Yeah, tomorrow's my weekly Hornets trip.
You know it.
That was devastating. Where's my garage still? That was devastating. The car was like, that was amazing. Alright, I'm gonna take this Mini Cooper. I love Mini Cooper.
Jesus!
Oh, shit!
Oh. Where are you?
What?
Oh, lame-ass motherfucker.
Let's go to my garage. That was devastating though. Did you guys? I never wanna go through that. Should we drive this Mini Cooper in that race and win some money? Nah, I don't think so. Cause it is gonna take some points. It's weird how I'm so happy my car didn't, my Buffalo didn't get blown up. I'm actually happy that it didn't get blown up. It was like, yeah. Pow.
Hey, girlfriend.
What if my hot knife spawned in? What is my... Okay. That was crazy. It was crazy, though. Alright, so now we're gonna go back and try to garage, get our Zentorno, customize it to the right color that we need and we deserve. That... Really? So when did I order the blue one? No, I don't care. Alright, forget it. I'll have some 2 seconds. This is not the music that Franklin will be listening to, so... That was crazy. Alright, I don't want to do that again, or this vehicle is gone, but... I don't know when I ordered a blue one. I thought both of mine were black. Or did I order one before I started this podcast? I remember buying the black one. Yes. I'm not gonna take that ramp no more. No, it's a good shortcut. I need to take that ramp. It's over. It's over. It is over. That was an SD hit. Alright, please. 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 No, no, no!
Like it never happened. I got the same brakes on mine.
No, you don't. Wait. This is... Oh, yeah, definitely. You've not got the shape, Wish.
You'll really know...
You don't even have this vehicle. What is she talking about? Oh, yeah, definitely. It's something that I don't want it. I actually want the, horn. I actually want the horn knowledge. I want the...
Fresh to death.
Can this man chill out about my car? It's like you got the car.
That'll push the needle off the meter.
Oh my goodness, man. This guy. I wonder how long did these two know each other. Oh, look at that. Royal blue. Royal blue is like the closest to it, I'd say. Now we need the black smoke. Smoke really doesn't resemble it. Alright, now we gotta save this. Look at this. Look at this beautiful, 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 beautiful. And then we'll have a red Zentorno. Not all red. Alright. That hot knife. Do do do, banana bus. Do do do, banana bus. It's been 10 minutes already, so I guess this broadcast internet is gonna stay like that forever. Okay, so I guess the window's fixed again? Is it? Is it? Yeah, it's fixed. Okay. Time for the next vehicle. I don't know what my GTA other characters are. So, we are going into direct mode after we finish this last car, so... Oh, I cannot be wearing that. No, I cannot be wearing that. I have to change out. Or should I keep it on?
Hey, you got all luck!
Because I'm trying to play real life. And then my guys really make sure as much. These cars stacked up in the car. Did I buy an Audi for Michael or his, like, garage? I might change to Michael after. See if his cards are set. Alright, hopefully this car does not get blown up because I'm tired of buying cars. Is there a bump here? Alright, come on, we're gonna fly off it this time. Yeah! The front window and the wait. There we go, the Chromemobile. We gotta have a Chromemobile. That's the one thing that we forgot.
Beautiful! LS Custom Style.
This isn't really LS Customs. This is like the other side of LS Customs. Chromemobile. I actually like this. This is the best Chromemobile.
Wait till that kicks in.
High end. It should be high end. Always this one that I get. Alright, color. Oh my god. I could actually make this one any color, actually. But we're going with gold. Gold. This looks like one of the most ugliest chrome cars. Is there a way I could actually... Orange. Black, I guess. What you gonna do if you stand in a minimum drink? Alright. Look at this ugly. I'm playing. It's not really ugly. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Chromemobile. Alright, so we gotta go to the garage. Oh. Alright, so we got two girls here. There's no reason. Hello, the curb now. That's where we have curves. That's why we have curves in the street. For guidance. But no, there is no guidance. Okay, let's see how this works out.
Oh no!
Okay, go reverse. Okay, so all the cars are the... Okay, so we gotta walk out. To go to the next person. Why does it look like he hits the door when... Alright, Michael... Trevor's garage is actually fine. All of his stuff is actually in order. Stuff. Okay, Michael, we gotta get to your garage. Why? Wait. Oh, he's gonna walk past.
Hey, baby, you looking for a date?
Nope. Yep. Me and my wife did therapy. No pros for me.
If I go to what about the therapy mission? The shrinks. I remember one time Michael gets ripped off from his money. I saw it from a video. Michael gets actually ripped off from his money. So I will probably kill him there. If I ever did that, which I might. I'm not sure. Might be in a summer broadcast. Dr. Freelander's takeoff. Freelander gone for good. Okay, I helped that lady. I helped that lady already. Why is she still... Because I actually lost the pack. I lost them, and then next thing you know, it disappeared. And I, for some reason, she was stuck in the car. She was stuck in the car for, like, quite a while. I don't know. So that was when I had, like, a stallion. Like, this year, I don't know. Before though. Oh god, Michael. Let's see how fast Michael can make it to his garage in slow mo. Why don't you just scroll through the door? Oh. Okay, so this is the car that I couldn't do. Due to the fact of stupidness in this game. So Michael has a good variety of cars. He's actually not the richest character. For some reason. I don't know why. He's actually had more money than Trevor and Franklin. But the secret is, Trevor is my richest character, actually. I don't know how. Wait, because I actually haven't touched his money. Because I felt like he wasn't really important. But I actually do think he's important. Just the fact that this play... His character actor is played by Stephen Ogg, which is one of my favorite actors. With Ned Luke and Solo. Okay, let's get in here. Okay, this is gonna be something.
If you're driving around,
look at Michael's
Street,
money.
You should be just fine.
I don't want a roll cage. Roll cage actually looks ugly. Wait, what's this? You guys see a difference? Oh,
you're good for
I'm looking
snow,
at brakes. I'm going like,
that.
I don't see a difference between them. Do I like the duels? We're going on a duel. Keep the or like duel. Now, what color? There's actually all the cards have been a different color for Michael, except for orange, which we're gonna go out of orange this time. Spoiler.
If that car
you gotta
a
have
woman,
that big spoiler for this car. There's no possible way you could have a tiny spoiler. Wait, you know what? Let's go with tiny spoiler. Let's go with the GT. It doesn't even look like a spoiler. Did I? Yeah, I got the suspension and 3% turbo.
Nice.
Yeah, tiny spoilers work. Tiny spoilers work too. You can't sneak away from the tiny ones. Wait, timeout. I messed something up, did I? There we go. Solar thought he could get away from me like that. Orange. It's orange, of course. Orange, yep. Of course, the tire smoke's gonna be orange because it gotta be orange. Alright, this is where we end this part. Alright, now this car has to be saved. Look at it! It's so beautiful! Beautiful. It looks like a Lambo. It looks like that Lambo from Fast and Furious, if I'm correct. But the Reaper. The Reaper looks like a better Lambo. Oh yes. This is beautiful. Beautiful. It's like the Lambo. It does look like the Lambo. It's called the backup. I'm right going this way. This actually, sometimes a guy spawns out of nowhere. I think he comes from that garage because he owns it. If that is a garage. Or for some reason, he comes out of one garage and then comes out with a not a weird car. He comes out with a random car. I don't even know where he gets it from, so I think he's stealing out from me. I think he's stealing stuff from me. If he is, I'm gonna show him who's boss. Because I might have to beat him up. If he... Okay. So, this is the end where we go to this guy. Tate. This is where we go to Tate, even though... Pull the trigger. Okay, job triggers dotted. Okay. Pull the trigger. This is called Director's Cut for a reason. In Director Mode, I don't know why it won't let me just go through my outfits that I have. I might want to go buy an outfit, actually. It's... what time is it? 1:35. I'm just gonna sit here until it loads up. We go. We actually had to do that silently since we weren't even in a party, so. Because I didn't want nobody to just start messing with each other, so. Waiting to quit the. It actually takes like a few minutes just to leave the thing. Yep, like I said. Okay, he's magically at his house now. Even though we didn't even move into his house. I wish it was morning, actually. So I didn't even have to change the setting, but. It is what it is. Okay, he's in actually the regular outfit that most people put on, apart from the watch. Okay. What? Hold up, no. No. Did my character switch back? We're probably gonna have to use Franklin now. Instead of my online character. I wanted to use my online character. I'm gonna have to go back and actors, online characters. Please don't. Thank God. And we forgot to change the setting. We're an idiot. We're an idiot. Well, I'm an idiot. You guys aren't. Okay, so now we are at this last place that we were at, so I don't want to be down here. I would like to be actually in the main part of the town. Go. This podcast is actually going really good so far. Really, 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 really good. Oh, nice. Perfect. Put me up here. Put me up here, what's he saying? Morning. Overcast. What's overcast? I don't know. Xmas. What we need to do is do a Christmas phone. High invincibility. We'll keep that on. Shikadari's off. I'll be going places. And it's morning time.
Hey, Robbie, how you doing?
Who's he talking to?
I got some great projects that need outsourcing.
Okay, now, we gotta get our car. Okay, you know what? Let's go to the ground before we call our car, because I don't want it. Well, you're not supposed to do that. You can't do that. Vaca, let's see if the Vaca change. It has, yes, it worked. It's not a glitch, you can actually do this for yourself. Perfect, the Vaca works. Let's go. Today we're just going to be cruising in our beautiful cars that we have. First up is our Vaca. This car is not too shit. Not too shabby. I had this on GTA Online when I was like a smaller rank. It was in black. This is nice. This is what happens when you're rich in GTA for starting. Next car, this is Intorno. Wait, what's Intorno actually? That's my blue one. I don't want that one. You know, we're just gonna go ahead and do roleplay. Adder. I want the Adder. Wait, wrong Adder. Not that. I wanted the 9F. Look at that. Look at that. The 9F is actually look beautiful. Look at this thing. The 9F is beautiful. It's just straight up beautiful. Let's go in first person with this jank. I'm not. Or drive around in circles. Hold up, I have an idea. No, no, no. best agent ever. You have the coolest cars. You're like one of those agents that go on missions. We're not like one of those special agents. We're like super agents. Let's go! We gotta make a sprint. We gotta make a sprint for it. Look at that, jerked across the two lanes. Oh god. Look at this car going side to side. Oh crap. Oh my god, we're killing 1,000 miles. Shit, we gotta get out. God, get away from us. The truck is gonna bow. Shooting. Got him. Get out of the way. Got him. Come on. You think you're gonna get away from that? Think you're gonna get away? Dispose of this vehicle. I forgot this car has bulletproof tires. Me destroying this thing is... Freeze! Wait, do I get another one? Oh, I can get another one. Perfect. Alright, we need to better get away. Baddie. They come. Alright, we're gonna do some stunts now. We're gonna do some stunts with the baddie. Let's do this, boys. Stunt one completed. Okay, that wasn't the actual stunt, but I guess that could work. I was trying to, like, scrape the back of it. Okay, yeah, it's already messed up. Oh, shoot. No, not again. And then the umbrella gets karma. You think you can do that? That's bad. Let's go. Yes. All right. We gotta hit it hard. We gotta go. Come on. Yes. We did it. Stunt number one completed. That's what I'm talking about. Stunt number two. Snitch to the cops, you know. I'll get right to you. I kill the dog. Yeah. Easy, nah. What? You're not allowed to go under that?
Come on, really?
Oh, let's go. Guess not. I thought we were about to go, but okay. No. Oh, got him. Alright, we gotta go farther this time. This time we're gonna go full speed. On that jump. We can't hit nothing. Alright, here comes the fun part! Woo! Look at that beautiful stunt right there. This part that I'm trying to do is actually on pins and needles for me right now. Ow. And then there's a garbage can. Those are washes. Okay. So doing that earlier. Nice. JP. No. Okay, this is our house. I gotta tell you, we live by the beach, actually. We love it, by the beach. Well, no, I love it. I meant to say I love it. There goes my TV. I actually wish I'm allowed to go outside, but the guy that gave me this house told me to keep that closed all times. So, it's the house. It's beautiful. We're also allowed to have guns in the house. For some reason, when I do this, it didn't work. It needs more. Okay, forget it. Well, I guys hope you enjoyed that broadcast. I hope you guys have a good summer. Show me your support, and all. And I hope you guys have a good summer. Happy summer.